Just another crate. Thank you. Shadowheart's memories will be a heavy load for her to carry. But her suffering is over, and so is her parents'. I hope she finds comfort in that. Sorry, but there's no room for me. I like how you think. The pride of the gate. Thank you.
still breathing, despite everything.
Worms Crossing has a bit of a reputation, doesn't it? Tad mercenary,
and the
tad sordid.
Other person
anything
with you.
And anyone for a price.
They enjoyed it.
Right, but a little hard. Shouldn't we all be allowed to stoke a few fires from time to time?
Did you see how far that watcher threw me?
You sound like you're speaking from experience, Will. Perhaps you'll have to give me a tour, refresh my memory.
I'm afraid you'd find my own stories rather tight-laced, Shadowheart. I was never one to sow my wild oats. I used to believe the beauty of first love was unable to be surpassed. But Gale, you are so much more tolerable now you found your second.
I'll take that comment with the sincerity and goodwill I assume it was intended.
ready and willing.
Too big.
The statue before you bears a familiar likeness. It is Balduran, the celebrated adventurer who founded the city of Baldur's Gate.
Peril floods my province. The palisades fall, the earth does tremble. The servants of shadow and blood assemble. Beyond lies the grand worm, deep in slumber, awaiting a true hero's advent. Should my domain drown in torment. Be you the deluge, turn away. Be you the hero, answer true. Are you worthy?
Poetic nonsense. There is no worm and no savior.
Ancient Ansor, hear me. A champion is proclaimed. The test begins. Let your judgment follow.
Incredible. How old is this place? To the heart.
Face my tests.
Only then
may you enter.
A champion burns bright. Even when rushing waters and moaning winds threaten to extinguish the flames, take the torch. Withstand the elements. Prove your courage.
Today, you fool.
I won't give in.
This is my time.
Time to push my luck again. One day I'll catch a break.
Blade will not bend.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Let me recite their demise.
Survival is all that matters. This place.
A champion burns bright, even when rushing waters and moaning winds threaten to extinguish the flames. Take the torch. Withstand the elements. Prove your courage.
From here. I speak, they burn. another fight. Let's go. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Unleash me.
To meek and mighty alike. May you ever withstand raging elements. Proceed.
Paintings hung on the wall. Almost like an art gallery.
A true champion knows justice and eliminates those who stand in its way. Restore the balance of justice.
Justice. No pardon without repentance, and no penalty without mercy. The right path often lies between the extremes. Wise indeed, though I can't take credit. It was my father who taught me the ways of the just.
Away! Behold, the paintings tell the tale. My judgment is rendered. The thief earns his due.
Shadows are blocking me. I need to get rid of them somehow.
Cleanse the world of those who would stand in the way of the righteous. But do not let such cleansing prevent justice.
Red-haired man is depicted in the Hall of Wonders, thieving what looks to be a priceless artifact. It's an astrolabe of entrapment. It could hold a dozen djinn within it, perhaps even more. the induction. A red-haired man is depicted in hushed conversation with a dark-haired woman. She wears a cloak with an unusual symbol on it, tally marks totaling the number 9. The child, a red-haired man, is portrayed with his cloak's hood lowered, giving an apple to a smiling urchin. Several other children are huddled behind the one receiving the apple, hands outstretched.
What's next?
The hanging. A red-haired man is depicted hanging from a gallows as a crowd looks on. You notice a child in the crowd, a falling tear leaving a trail on his cheek. Freedom. A red-haired man walks the streets of Baldur's Gate, clad in a billowing cloak. You catch a glimpse of a sly smile beneath his hood and a golden coin in his hand.
A thief walks free. Is this truly justice?
Let's get going.
The cell. A stern prison guard slides a warm meal into the thief's cell. The red-haired man has a 10-day left to serve, judging by the scratchings on the wall behind him.
Sentence being proportional to the crime.
You are a paragon of justice. Proceed. Prove your worth to the heart of the gate. Only then may you enter.
Lanceboard. Why, this might just be the highlight of our misadventures to date.
prove your strategic wits. There is but one rule. The Dark King must fall in two moves. Are you a commander of armies, or a shivering pawn, fodder for cleverer minds?
I'm afraid I have little experience with Lanceboard, let alone the command of soldiers.
I've been known to shuffle a few knights around in my day. Might I offer a suggestion?
First, move your white queen to the upper right corner. Then, move her four squares to the left.
A king can only withdraw to one square after the first move, and after the second, has nowhere to retreat. Whatever ancient purpose is imbued in these halls.
Hold still, will you?
Desire. On my way.
To exceed.
Wish to live in more interesting times.
I wonder what the next move is.
This place is astonishing.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.